one that I fancy. Right.
You're safe, Hamon. Together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it. Keeping it together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget.
Back for a return visit, are you? Have I? Got yourself situated.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it.
Yep.
Smells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Then don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.
If I don't come visit your ton, who will?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Keeping it together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
You're safe among friends. Never forget it.
Yep.
Nothing more.
Smells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Until later, then.
I think that's enough.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Keeping it together, Bree.
I'm all right, as long as I don't think about it too much.
What is this place?
I see you. But you are no elf. Very well. Elves know that nature pay homage. Winter shudders with ice and snow. I am the...
blood. Somewhere needs laser light. Oh. Already have it? Whoops. Need rain, fireball, and then shock.
Have solved the riddle and shown mastery over this.
Yeah, one of the guys. The 14. pain is hurt.
Prepare yourself.
Okay, we'll go do something else and then come back.
What level is this guy? The big elemental. He's 14. Here. cemetery fight here.
This part is gated off from the rest. Whoever's buried here must have been important.
Here rests the human hero. Here rests the elven hero, Halla. Here rests the dwarven hero, Bro. Here rests the lizard hero. Suddenly, the earth churned.
Godwoken!
You must
let your blood.
The coven.
I'm ready.
These graves shall be yours now, Godwoken.
Die, Godwoken!
Your end!
God King will return those who have.
Thank you.
tough enough to do the tower fight?
No. Okay, I'll tell you. She's gone to Arx for Lucian's Day.
Don't toy with me, sorcerer.
I don't know where her nag's gone. I tell you if I did.
The White Magister.
Did you come for the show, lizard? Good timing. The interrogation scene is over, so we're almost at the climax.
He chuckles and pokes the inside of his cheek with his tongue.
The hammer herself sent you, did she? Well, you'll just have to report back to her.
The sorcerer fidgets, and you notice a thin dagger resting in his palm.
Now why on the god's green ground would I make...
He wiggles his unsheathed blade as if it were a...
And I'm holding a quick and...
The hanging sorcerer winks at you and cuts another segment of rope.
Well, she...
His eyes narrow.
What are you playing at?
The White Magister spins on his heels, just as the hanging sorcerer breaks free of his...
A plot twist!
myself to the ground.